This is what I'm gonna say to that. This is what I'm gonna say to that. It's okay to have a little bit of fun. There's nothing wrong with having a little bit of fun. I take my work very seriously. I take my work very seriously. And because I take my work so seriously, it is necessary for me to cut the ice once in a while with a couple jokes. So all I can say to that is, if you have a problem with my jokes, stay off my life. If you have a problem with me making light of certain situations, stay off the Instagram. Stay off my Twitter. Stay off my Facebook. Don't come to the lectures. I believe in your freedom of choice. I absolutely and unequivocally believe in your freedom of choice. So that's not an issue. But let's not try to act like just because someone is dedicated to the liberation struggle that they can't have a laugh every now and then. Because if I don't have a laugh every now and then, you understand? I could burn out. Just because I'm born for this don't mean I'm going to succeed at this. Just because I'm born for this doesn't mean I'm going to succeed at this. So I just want to say that to the Africans out there who believe I got to be serious 100% of the time. I don't have to. I believe in balance, brothers and sisters. I believe in the balance of all things. I believe in balance. So if I go hard fighting for the kids, I'm going to go light with some conversation with the community. If I go hard building FDMG, I'm going to go light and bust a couple jokes. If I go hard with raising the consciousness, I'm going to have some fun at my African trip. I'm going to have some fun going to Jamaica.
Straight to the
top overnight.
You run around talking about I'm booked. Nigga, you almost 50. I'm booked. Nigga, you 50.
And have a little fun and pop the collar and just laugh a little bit with the brothers. Laugh a little bit with the elders. Have a little fun with the children. Flirt a little bit with the queens. The single queens, that is. You understand? So I'm balanced in what I do. The problem is with a lot of you tenderoni ass dudes out there. The problem is with a lot of you tenderoni ass dudes out there, you're jealous because you don't get the attention from the queendom that I get. But you're not me. I told you this before. You are not me, so you can't do what I do. We can't date the same queens. We can't hang around in the same circles. We can't make the same jokes because you are not me. There's only one fault to me. There's only one E-Fall to me. So with that being said, I'm going to get ready and go do what I do better than anybody on this planet Earth. And that is drop the Garvey grenade right here in Cincinnati. That's what I'm about to do. I'm not worried about no haters. I'm not worried about no... None of that. I'm going to go do what E-Fall to me do. So on that note, peace and black power.